Today, we are going to... What is that?
Kaz Almighty! So nice!
Here's an old Puffy favorite, Native Style.
Only 4 coconuts. All right, 3.5 coconuts.
Wow, the locals are really getting into us.
I don't think it's us they're getting into.
All hail the divine Kaz.
Did he just say divine and Kaz in the same sentence?
Peaceful Manugians, as was prophesied, the divine Manugian ruler has been reborn.
Divine? Please. Angelic? Maybe.
Oh, don't be so modest. Look!
Wow, Kaz. He could be your twin.
Poor guy.
Please, please. I am just a man. Huh? Which way to my throne?
Kaz!
Did that just happen?
Boom, shaka, boom!
Thank you, boys.
Wait!
Kaz isn't your ruler.
He's our tour manager.
And he barely does that right. Tell him, Kaz.
Well, I, Bokeh Monkey!
A sign! All bow to his greatness.
Kaz. Unbelievable. Kaz, tell him the truth so we can go home.
Actually, I thought the room could use a little more light.
What?
Maybe I truly am divine. Maybe you two spoiled rock stars are just jealous. Maybe a regimen of hard labor might turn you into believers. Hmm?
Kaz is so going to pay for this.
Don't worry, Yumi. We're dealing with highly intelligent flamingo people here. They'll see right through Kaz.
I am a golden god.
Maybe not.
Come on. It's time to give his royal fakeness the boot. Achoo! Out of the way, pink stuff. We want to see Kaz.
Impossible. His Kazness does not speak to mere mortals.
Kazness.
I thought these people were supposed to be peaceful.
Hey, Pinky, what's shaking?
Think he's okay?
Yeah, tail feathers broke his fall.
Where could he be?
I don't know. Keep your eyes peeled for clues. Found found him. Show's over, Divine One.
How did these mortals get...
The Kaz is like a fragile peach. He bruises easily.
Hey, dude.
Hold on 1 minute. I know you guys think he's some righteous ruler, but believe me, if you knew the truth...
You in.
It's totally unfair. Those flashbacks were doctored. It's an outrage. You will be punished.
Boom, shaka, boom.
I'm sorry it has to end this way, but you girls are upsetting the tranquility of my island. Have a nice flight.
Stop! You got anything to tell me, Kaznis?
Pink makes you look thin.
Hardly. The tribe's coconuts are missing.
Sure you didn't eat them, Chubbs?
Wait! Wait, it wasn't me! I'm coconut intolerant!
Bad mojo. Only the pure of heart can be the reborn leader of the Manukian people.
See? I told you they'd figure it out.
But I'm the Kaz!
Kaz Maz! Let's get the heck off this ridiculous island!
Watch out!
We lose more reborn Manukian rulers that way.
Yo checku ya! ってことかな?
Allergic! Wow, I can't believe it's that time of year again.
What time of year?
Time for the annual washing of Kaz's clothes, of course.
So, I see you have finally made the leap from rock star to comedian.
What can I say? I live to entertain.
Well, would the stand up please sit down and shut up?
That was a sneaky one. Any casualties?
Are you sick or something?
Nah, I feel fine.
I wish I could say the same.
Come on, guys, it was just a sneeze.
What could it be? Maybe it's these flowers. Barbecue soy nuts? House dust?
No! I told you, it's just something in the air.
Or someone. I seem to recall reading in a medical journal about some rare cases where people who spend too much time together can develop allergic reactions to each other. I didn't think it was true. Until now.
What are you trying to say, Kaz?
Isn't it obvious? I think you have developed an allergy to Ami here.
Oh, I think you may have something there, Kaz.
Even if he's right, so what?
So, unless we want this tour to be Puffy's last, we need to come up with a solution to this dilemma. There, that should do the trick. Or maybe not. Next plan. This is a surefire home allergy remedy that was handed down from my grandmother. Baboon milk?
Baboon milk.
Lard?
Lard.
Bok choy?
Bok choy.
Mackerel?
Mackerel.
Chili pepper?
Chili pepper.
Prepare to liquefy. Oh, yeah. Lid.
Lid.
Okay, here you go. Now drink it all down.
I don't know.
Oh, come on, Yumi-chan. Make it all gone.
Okay, okay. Oh,
Okay, now for the test. Ami. Okay, on to plan B.
I don't think this is gonna work, Kaz.
Urusai! Nonsense. It worked with Gilligan and the skipper. Well, if nothing else, at least it will keep you two apart until I can come up with something better for your performances.
That's right. Given the situation at hand, how are we gonna pull off a show without Yumi sneezing and blowing the audience out into the street?
Well, back to the drawing board.
She's worse than before.
Yes. Maybe we should give her a break. From you.
Well, there's only one thing to do.
Ami, Kaz, look at me. I'm cured. I'm my old wonderful self again. Where's Ami?
Dear friends, I have gone away. I cannot stand not being able to be close to my dear friend Yumi, but I do not wish to cause her any more suffering. Love, Ami.
How can this be? We've only just begun to rock!
There now. I will find you another partner to perform with, this time one that is more hypoallergenic. Don't cry.
I'm not crying, bean curd brain. My eyes are watering. It's the soap! Kaz, is that a box of cheapo laundry soap?
Well, yes. I thought I might save a little money, so I got this stuff at the Scrimp and Primper.
All this time, it was Kaz and his laundry I was allergic to. Nante kota! Ami! Ami, Ami!
Yes?
What are you doing?
Well, I missed you guys, and I just couldn't wait to let you know how I'm doing. So far so good.
Oh, Ami, it wasn't you making me sick, it was Kaz!
So, what else is new?
No, I mean the soap he used to wash his clothes. Well, Kaz too, but mainly his clothes.
Thank goodness he only does his laundry once a year.
Let's never be apart again, okay?
Okay.
You bikini get mine. Done.
But we still have Kaz's tainted wardrobe.
True.
Taskete! Come on, girls, can't you give me a hand?
Oh, no, Kaz. I can't even get close to you or your clothes until all of that frugal fresh soap is washed clean away.
Hachon!
Space it out!
Yosh! Yatta, konero! Take that, alien scum!
Hey, what's with all the racket, Kaz?
Nothing at all.
You weren't playing video games while driving again, were you?
Of course not! Don't be ridiculous.
Then what's that music? And why are you steering with your feet?
Actually, there's an interesting story behind it.
Whoa! What was that?
Must be the colorful lights of Vegas! I can't wait to hit the buffet!
Something tells me we're about to be a buffet!
Whoa! Taskete, Tasquik! Ami! Hayaku! Hayaku! Lock the doors! Yumi! You close the windows!
And what are you gonna do?
What I always do in crisis situations! Hide!
Well, Ami, looks like this is the end. It's been nice rocking with you.
I don't know, Yumi. Maybe being abducted won't be so bad. Maybe the aliens are cute and pink and fuzzy. Maybe they're here to learn our customs and shower us with sparkly intergalactic gifts.
Yeah. You just keep telling yourself that. I'm making a break for it.
Yeah. It is time to be experimented on.
Experimented on? But I can't be experimented on. I bruise too easily.
Nice try, Earthling.
So I guess this means they don't want to be friends.
You have guessed correctly. Now, prepare to have your brains probed.
Forget it, Space Banana. My brain is off limits. Besides, don't you guys have anything better to do?
Nah. Tormenting Earth creatures is what we do for entertainment. Now, who's ready to have some fun?
Ooh, can't you at least wash that thing first?
Oh.
Now, on to the next.
No, no, please. I'll give you anything you want. Chocolates, nylons, a recording contract.
Gross. Quick, the emergency release.
Too much information.
Now, time to probe the hostile specimen.
Hey, who are you calling hostile? What? Can't you guys take a joke? Apparently not! Giddle, giddle! Yonaganji!
Pick on someone your own size. Just for the record, I'm much smaller than you guys. Ow! Ow! Hey! Ow! Cut it out! Ow! That wasn't so bad.
I'm out of here!
What are they doing now?
I can't see, but one thing's for sure. We gotta get out of here.
Why bother? Look, I'm never going out in public again.
Shh, look.
Kaz, video games now?
If I'm going out, I'm going out with the highest score! Yaha!
What? What is that wondrous sound?
Ah, how pleasantly surprising.
Check it out. The aliens are mesmerized by the music.
Hmm. I bet the reason the aliens are so mean is because their home planet is boring and dull. As in no music. We've got to show them what they're missing.
Pekin, Berlin, Dublin, Liberia, Tabani Nate, Wani Nate, Iran, Mahukan, Kikasete, Balalaika. Pekin, Berlin, Dublin, Liberia, Tabani Nate, Kikasete, Balalaika.
Guys, for letting us go, and for turning Kaz back into a semi-normal human being.
And we want to thank you for kicking out the jams and introducing us to rock music.
Who knew this video game would save our bacon?
Get him!
No, no! Chotto Mateo!
I gotta admit, those aliens were right. This is pretty entertaining.
Mommy!
違う、そっちだ。
取れない。
あ、取れた。あ、違う。